Take a look at this web page. Beautiful, isn't it? I created it by first putting together a nice layout using grids, columns, and blocks to showcase my content and pictures. After completing this session, you will be able to create a web page layout using HTML.